Ignatius487 here. Welcome back to Skyrim. I just killed a named dragon whose name is Nahogleave. Whatever. Whatever in that is. Yeah, reckon we'll take it all. Can make some dragon stuff.
And you didn't do it. Now you're in big trouble. Papa told you to do that, not me. Now leave me alone.
What?
If you beat up my sister, Sissel, I won't help.
What are you... Hey!
I wish I could be an adventurer like you and go wherever I want.
There's nothing that says you can't. In fact, I'd love to have you along because you can't die. You can't die. Okay? Can't. It's impossible. I've seen it. You're a kid, and you're scripted to be essential, and really not non-damageable. Not only can you not die as being essential, you can't even take damage. Friggin' awesome. Love to be able to play as a kid, man. Let's go with Foog. There we go. Yeah, that's good. Dude. Come on now. Dude. Hey! Stop that with your stupid magic, bruh. Naughty. Seriously. Come on. Get with it. Nope. And you have what? Gold. Okay. Gotta go kill some yos. Gotta go kill some yos. Yeah. I actually did. I got the shield overrun perk thing where if I'm dashing while blocking, I can knock people down. I haven't tried it yet.
What was that?
It's the Dawn Guard.
Douche. Good dude. Wow, look at you. Look at you taking a beating. Well, that was quick. You have no other vampires with you? It was just you and thralls? that's awesome. That's a cooking pot, right? Not sure why you were using a cooking pot. That makes no bloody sense. A draugr? Where did you get a draugr? Oh, right, never mind. This looks like it may have more fruit than just the... Nope, I thought there would be a path or something, but there's not. Fine, we'll go. Well, that was fast and surprisingly easy. Well, not, I guess not surprisingly easy, but you know. You know. Hagravens. Hagravens. Da 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 da. Oh!
Let's move faster. The sun is. It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Oh. I guess. I mean, you're not taking damage or anything for being out in the sun, so... No worries there. We're going to somewhere I have been before. Sweet. That makes life considerably easier. Yes. It's a very stretchy piece of tendon or cartilage or something that he's pulling off there. Frost trolls. Yeah. Frost trolls. That's right. That's right. Come on now. You can do it. There we go. Is it like within the...
Be careful.
Be careful? He's just a regular bandit guy. Oh, hey. I see you. I just picked that dude up. Oh, beautiful. In we go. Yeah, this is... Right, this is for the explodey bolts, which is... I'm super pumped about. It's pretty awesome. But I don't know... And I'll have to do it off-screen as far as, like, boosting my smithing-ness. So I can, get that out of the way. Hello! Done and done. I have the key. Hey, a chest. There it is. Chief! Hello, Chief. Two hits. Just go to your chief and two hits, and you're gonna fight me? Really? I'll let Serana take care of these yos. Nice. Thanks. That's all I need in here, so we'll just head out. We're good. We're caught up. I like how everything respawns, though. It's kind of nice. It's kind of nifty. And it has been a long time in-game since I've been here. But, we're good. Wow, that was like the fastest quest completion. Two quests in like 7 minutes. That's awesome. Skeevers. Rodents of unusual size. For those of you who are... aware of Princess Bride. They carry diseases. And I got Quick Draw, the perk for the bow that lets me shoot 30% faster. Oh man, it's so fast. I can shoot my bow ridiculously faster now. It's very nice. Yes. We'll go ahead and put on both of these. And we'll go back to... Wait, hold on. Before we do that, I forgot. I need to summon my boy, Durnavir. What's that about?
Never should have come here.
Oh, okay. I gotcha. Did you just fall down into the hole? That's hilarious. That's freaking hilarious, man. Oh, Night Lord. Oh, doze. Seriously, dudes. Come on now. Get with it. Get your stuff straight now. Yep. Seriously? Cut her again when she was in the air. It's pretty legit. Alright, now we're going to... It doesn't too much matter exactly where it happens. Come on, Serana. Let's go. What are you doing? Dicking around for? Nah, we're good. We'll just turn around and do it right here, I guess. What's up, buddy?
Strength returning each time I am set free.
Well, that was weird. You didn't even fly around or nothing. You just... Okay. Sure. Whatever. He didn't even finish his speech. He just showed up. I learned the word, and then he vamped back away. That's no good. No good at all. Each time you level up, you may pick a perk. That's right. I would have to be like level, essentially like level 256 or 264 or something like that for to get all perks. Which, with the ability to make skills legendary, is quite feasible, actually. Quite. Yes. Let's see. I forgot to go talk to Florentius the last time I was here. So we'll see if we can't track him down. And get some... See if he's got questies for me. And doing these quests improves, because there's eventually a big battle between the Dawn Guard and the Vampirios. And if you have all these upgrades already, then it helps when you are fighting them, because it gives them better equipment and the like. All right, now where's my boy? Where's this dude at? Come to this one day. And no one believed. Yes. Where's this dude at? Divine Smiler. Yeah. You too, bro.
RK's been watching over me for years now.
Hey, buddy.
It's good that we're here, but I don't know.
What?
No. Yes.
Right. I'll settle in, and then RK and I will start to put things right. Don't you worry.
Woman, you keep running at me. Bad stuff's gonna happen. Speak with you got a quest for me?
He has something for you.
Okay, so they have no questies. No direct questies. Cool. Serene.
You're getting along with Isran. Ooh, good.
I have it.
Would you look at that? Here, let me show you how this works.
Sweet.
I'll have some for sale soon.
Thank you. What do you have for sale?
It's sort of a random assortment of things. See anything useful?
Explodes for 10 points of fire damage. Oh, that's
ready
beautiful.
I certainly am.
Yep.
Be a deer and fetch me another
exploding ice bolt. Sure.
Cozy little place, isn't it?
I've destroyed.
Very
the dude.
No, I suspect there's more where we cannot afford to relax.
What can you help?
I found another beast hiding. He's holed up with a group of bandits. We need to destroy him before he turns his comrades into a brood of vampires.
Preemptive strike. I wonder if those are, like, continuous.
Isran had a surprising stockpile of weapons and armor. Take a look.
Yeah, I've been given things that I don't need, and I can sell. Go ahead and sell them, because they take up space. It is a named... Yeah, just hang on a second. Let me go through here. That can go. All of these can go. You don't have any more money. Fine.
Take care of yourself.
Hey, but... Oh, that's Serana. Where'd you go, woman?
RK's been watching over me.
Seriously?
He says he's not too sure.
He just disappeared. Come back!
May your next fight bring you victory, friend.
You too.
I knew it.
Isran.
Guard at all times. Avoid sleep if you can.
You have anything else?
Gunmar.
Yeah. That's cool.
I've helped you all. The rest is up to you.
Well, bollocks. We'll just go then. I don't feel like tracking her down. It's not really conducive of time. Ember Shard Mine. I've been there. Rift Watchtower. Alright. Let's go. Take out some of these guys. Bandits, Ember Shard. Ember Shard is a mine. I don't remember where it is exactly. I want to say it's... I think it's close to my house, actually. If it is, we're going to go to the house and drop some things off. Because I have picked up some dragon scales and other such things that are beginning to weigh me down. And I don't like that. I like having increased capacity. Aha, it is indeed near my house. That's where I thought it was. So I guess we're doing fire, ice, and shock bolts, and then there's the dwarven crossbow, which is like what we want. I think that the dwarven crossbow is like is the best of the crossbows. There might even be an enhanced dwarven crossbow. I don't know. I don't even remember getting the plans for the explodey bolts, honestly. I guess it's just one of them things, man. Just one of them things. Of course, it has been a while since I've done the Dawnguard stuff, so no worries there. Going to the house to drop off things and reduce or increase the amount we can carry. Or pick up, rather. I mean, I can carry 600 pounds, which is pretty ridiculous, really, if you ask me. It is ridiculous. Oh, you know what I haven't been doing? Is checking to make sure that the people that I've been taking out are elves, so I can harvest their blood for that one quest. Which, as I recall, you go, like, once you harvest their blood, you go to Oblivion, and you have to fight them all. Like, fight the spirits of the Dunmer, or whatever. Of the different elves you've gathered up. And when you prove yourself worthy, blah blah blah, then you can take it. You get the item. Boethia's whatever. Flawless Garnet, Flawless Amethyst, Emerald, Ebony Ingots can go. Amethyst. And that's pretty much it for that. You get my ingredients, which there are not that many again. I'm gathering up vampire dust like a boss, though, man. Like a boss. Books. Nope. 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 Yep. And read. Thank you. Pretty sure that's a destruction spell. store new. I haven't actually used it yet, though. I could use it. We'll wait. We'll do that off screen. I don't feel like wasting everyone's time. See me running around creating things, upgrading them, and then enchanting them. Yeah. Cow. It's a cow. A fuzzy cow. Woolly cow. I've never seen a woolly cow. Udders. See the udders? Zoom in on the udders. Somebody's car alarm's going off. Like a boss. It's not mine. Mine is, it's like, tapping the horn a couple of times. What? Where? New. Actually, yeah. Why is that all funky? Funky town. That's north. Northwest. Northeast, rather. That's wild. What is going on? Over there, man. Hey! The person respawned.
Never should have come here.
Novice conjurer. Lols. Oh! Forgot. I gotta check. For blood. Nope. Okay. Now we shall go. Run, run, run. Run, run, run to the mine. We gotta run to the mine. Yeah. Yeah. Do I hear... Did I hear that? What was that? I don't know. Not important. Some sort of camp. Yeah, for the longest time I didn't realize that I had a wood chopping block like near my house, so I would always go into town to do it. I can catch up to you, rabbit. Wascally wabbit. There's a vampire in here. No. Whoa. I already have orc blood. Yeah. Noms. Olympic. What are we at? 23 minutes? Alright. We have, I might be able to get in here and clear this out in a minute or two. The load screen's not too ridiculous, which it typically is, as that goes. Ow. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Do. Hey, the torches just spawned. Sorry, Serana. It was not intentional. Where's that switch? I know we got a switch here. And it's up here. Right there. Yes. Nope. And we're pretty much out of time. So next video, we'll continue clearing out the Ember Shard Mine. So till then, Bone Betuna, and we'll see you next video.